So what we're going to do, ladies and gentlemen, is I just want to introduce you to this last song. Because when I got into a band, when we got into this band, I went on my, me and three of my mates basically saved up for about 2 years to go on a club 1830s holiday to Ibiza. We'd only just turned 18, so I sold my Vauxhall Nova. Do you remember them? 1.2. And I put it towards my holiday because at that time, Ibiza was a place to be at the Ministry of Sound. So we got on this plane and we landed in Ibiza at 4 o'clock in the morning. And out of this little club, there was just this amazing sound. And the sun had gone well away. We should have been going to bed, but we said we're going this far, see what it's like. And we never ever looked back. So I want to take you through how I felt that evening, okay? I've never ever been abroad, and this is how it went. Enjoy. Yeah.
Oh, Hey! How are you, sir? What about this, eh? We got 5 minutes! 5 minutes! Quick 5 minutes, so you're gonna finish right at 11 o'clock. Come on! 5 minutes!
Seriously, thank you so much. If you see me out in Wokingham, please come up and say hello, won't you? So then, all good bands should go out with a bang, correct? This is Shaka Khan, ain't nobody. Funkline. Ain't nobody
Funkline!